We are back after a quick intermission. Business real quick.
Looking good, boss.
Let's see what we got. Oh, all down. It's a little late for that. I'm not challenged, but it's all right. No worries. I'm gonna jump back into this shit.
You need something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know. I'll get there as soon as I can. I'll get back to it then.
Maybe I'm tweaking, but I feel like I hear the suction cups of the monster. It's a very odd thing. We're gonna pretty much pick up right where we left off. I thought... did I not do that and that? I did like all three of these in the same. That's pretty cool, actually. Hundred payphone hits with the assassination bonus? That's insane. Fucking insane. Yes, sir. I'm that dude that can walk into any arena on the planet at any time of the day. Ready to go.
Fresh meat!
Mm-hmm. Spending. Trying to make money, not spend it. I'm gonna change this costume soon too, because this. I love the attention to detail with the fucking cyclops tentacles like sticking to the ground and shit. But goddamn. He knows that N-word. He knows.
Violet, this is going to be a truly incredible match.
Yes, I can't wait.
Al Jarreau with Violet Jordan in the Maze Bank Arena broadcasting booth. Arena War. The stands are sold out.
The tailgate party in the parking lot already ran out of nitrous.
Oh, you can't overdose on fun. It's hot bomb. If you've got the bomb, get rid of it fast.
Speaking of fast, contestants with the bomb can use nitrous for faster speeds.
Oh, God, I love a bit of nitrous. Wah, wah, wah. Arena War is brought to you by Hammerstein and Fowler.
That's good words to live by. Can't even see shit, goddammit. Oh, goddammit. This is very menacing, though. I love it. Oh, yeah. Maybe the motorcycle would have been the best choice. Because honestly, I don't know what I was getting into in this thing. Oh shit, I didn't mean to click on that. Unfortunately, it has to be this way. Snipe. Oh, you'll shut your ass up. We gotta, first things first, get out of this goddamn suit. Each step is... I was insane, alright. Interesting, not exactly what I was trying to do. Like, I don't have a... Damn it. That is the Custard Puncher. I were thinking earlier. Like, oh no. Oh Lord. So earlier, I come across that one, and the other one was called like Booty Cheeks or something stupid like that. I was like, I wonder what the other one is. I think the other one is the motorcycle. What's... that's not a good start. Why'd you drive straight into the wall again, you idiot? Idiota! Whoa! The boy sent me all the way to the damn moon. Goddamn! This is not my team, you fucking dick. Oh, god damn it. See, I don't know why I suck so bad at this, but... we'll get there. God damn. Alright, mini big dick, let's go. Hey. I'm right here, 5U. Waiting 5U, bitch. I don't give a damn about none of that. I am here to spin the wheel. My gambling ass. Oh, it doesn't let me. Oh, spectate. Womp, womp, womp. I gotta spin. When I came to spectator mode. You losers. Damn, I was on the orange team. Over. It's all over. Life's taking it. Over. This is sick. My skybox. personal skybox. Let me see. Let me get something to drink up in this bitch. Trying to drink it, my boy. Like, what? Interactions menu is what it said, I thought. Inventory. Ah, oh, that is blue. Spray the champagne. Okay. Since I figured that out, I'm not. Wait, what's this? Can you see anything going on down there? It does not appear to be so. This chair is fucking the most comfortable chair I've ever sat in. I don't really know how to explain that, but it's just like some positions I sit in, it just feels right. Spray the champagne. Keep a few of those on deck, just in case I want to pull up on the peasants and spray the champagne. But might as well take a little whiskey shot while we're in here. Oh, loser! Damn, it's pretty good increments for that. We'll just jump into the next one here. So typically, a lot of this wouldn't be worth it.
I don't know.
see. Seconds, you impatient ass. I can't see out that little slit. Whoa. I don't know what I'm supposed to. Push bombs into the enemy's path. Rocket League, because I don't know if that's... Okay, we're gonna go get it all the way. So this is Rocket League, pretty much. This is hard to do with the Custer Puncher, but... I see. Sky Daddy is bringing me into the light. Damn, I think I probably fucked up by doing that, huh? Let's see. Oh, that's my guy. Oopsies. Get your ass out of here. Definitely thought about getting that big ass tank too. Now we're getting somewhere. How many rounds is this bullshit? Fuck out of here. fuck out of here. Fuck out of here. Winner! Sick. Damn, I'm gonna get a fat paycheck off that one. 50 racks, damn! So, how did he get all the scores and less money? That don't make sense. That was only one round. God damn it. Alright. This will probably be the last of what I do. I don't know. I'll see. If it's not this, I might stick around. I don't get that, but okay. What kind of bullshit is that? You got lucky, buddy. Lucky, my friend. Damn. Mad Max and like Twisted Metal. It's kind of like the vibe it's giving me. Oops. Oh, God damn it. Whoa, I don't know why I did that knowing I can't see. Thank you. Yikes. Every time I'm like about to get a kill, the game says knocker. I'm gonna save you, kill I. It's alright, thank ya. Oh. Alright. I'm about to air this bitch out. What the fuck? Some dummy boy shit. Sandra looks so perfectly wrapped. Not caramel apple. Caramels. I guess apple flavored caramels. I don't fucking really know. There's no apple filling, but it's a caramel piece. Oh my god, I'm gonna get fucked up because I made a mistake. Oh. Yikes. Okay. Just kidding. Huzzah! I'd be like, oh man, you'll never believe it. This one eyed. Oh god damn it. That was my best move, so I didn't get fucking blown to smithereens. Just in case anybody's playing. Phosphoric acid. I should probably find the combination. Huzzah, bitch boy. Oh. Let's just leave there, because I'm probably going to keep sending goons. Cinematic style, we out of this bitch. Yeah. Whoa. 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 Cinematic style is not very good right now. Not helpful. Whoa. Not helping our case at all. Sick. Oh, and there's like a... It's probably a skeleton, actually. Yeah, it definitely is. Yeah. Which has no value to me. Alright. So much shit that not necessarily hurts, but it pops all the time. All the fucking time. Anyway, moving forward. Ooh. No power. Okay. Oh, perfect. Now the real project is putting zip zap zoomity bop. Then you're gonna eat your pudding pops. You're gonna eat your pudding pops.
Well, it intensifies your personality. And I said, yes, but what if you're an asshole? Get out of my way! See, there's different kinds of laws for drunken people. Now, for instance, if you just have a regular old raggedy bourbon drunk, you know.
Raggedy. $5 million for the car, are you fucking drunk?
They just drink a lot of beer. And see, there they are. See, and beer drinkers are really different people because they, something happens to their hearing. They go almost, they have everything.
I did not justify $5 million in a single car.
When you come out of the bathroom, then you can tell. See, it's empty now, you see. They step up to the bar and fill it back up. Now, when it gets so that, you know, it's like, I gotta go. Hey, I gotta go again. But this is always like this, always hanging down. And you keep doing like this.
What the fuck? Yo, Uncle Cosby tripping, bro. Somebody come get they. Come, somebody come get Unc. My boy trying to sound like Rick Ross out here.
Ooh.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, God. If you get me out of this,
I won't do it again. We've all been there. Yo, cut. Bill Cosby's facts. Right now, my boy.
Tell you not to pick your teeth with any sharp metal object. Then you sit in their chair. And the first thing they grab is an iron hook. And they start to pick at an area that you came to get fixed. And I found out something about myself while the dentist was doing that. From the knee down, I'd be able to walk with my behind. Because the whole time he kept doing that, I just kept him. He said, oh, I'm sorry, I beg your pardon. Sit up, I'm sorry, Alex. Now the dentist pulled out a needle. This is to deaden the pain. The dentist goes outside to their pain. And you sit, grown up, intelligent human being, arguing with this thing.
lip, zit you loud, zip zop, zoomity bop.
Y'all doing? What the fuck going on? Session sounds like there's some custards.
Sit back, it'll snap in half. So you sit back,
before we had children. We were very, very bright people. My wife graduated from the University of Maryland, child psychology major with a B-plus average, which means that if you ask her a question about the child's behavior, she will give you at least an 85 answer. I, from Temple University, physical education major with child psychology minor, which means that if you ask me a question about a child's behavior, I will tell you to tell the child to take a lap. Needless to say, we felt qualified to handle having children. And we planned to have children. We sat in the back seat of the car. And we were afraid to ask God for specific things. We felt that it might be too much. We said to God, please give us a healthy child. And we left it at that. Not knowing that God is a generous God, but also has a sense of humor. And that if you leave the
Russian dumbbell before the redacted the whole thing.
Ladies and gentlemen, the breathing concrete. Natural childbirth. Natural childbirth means no drugs will be administered into the female's body during the delivery. The father can have all he wants. On the ninth month, my wife called to me from the balcony of our California home. Bill! I became excited. I said, Bush! Then I remembered we have to go to the hospital for the natural childbirth. So I run into the car. I got a Ferrari. I do 104 from the garage to the front door. So my wife comes out. She gets in the car. 180 and we're breathing. And I'm in my Ferrari, man. $17,000 Ferrari. And my wife said, oh, it's no dear, please, wait, not here.
$17,000 Ferrari. Please, show me where that's at.
We go in the bushes, but no, I'm not in the car, dear. She don't build
when you upload a nice dog or something, please do that before you take into custody, which will
so we pull up to the hospital.
Suspects.
Now, the first real pain hit my wife. And my wife said, and I said, Bush. Carol Burnett described what labor pains feel like. She said, take your bottom lip and pull it over your head. Second pain hit. My wife said, and stood up in the stirrups. Grabbed my bottom lip.
Same.
He says it's stuck. I said, well, get the salad spoons, man. So he gets the salad spoons.
we wanted to see if we could make. And I looked at it. And they started to clean it off. And it wasn't getting any better. Because the thing changed colors 3 times. And the neck and head wouldn't work. It just